person who thinks all the time has nothing to think about except thoughts. So, he loses touch with reality and lives in a world of illusions. By thoughts, I mean specifically chatter in the skull, perpetual and compulsive repetition of words, of reckoning and calculating. I'm not saying that thinking is bad. Like everything else, it's useful in moderation. A good servant, but a bad master. And all so-called civilized peoples have increasingly become crazy and self-destructive because through excessive thinking they have lost touch with reality. That's to say, we confuse science with the real world.
किन का एक जिस जी बसावे वाह वाह ता की महिमा गणी न आवे किन का एक जिस जी बसावे वाह वाह ता की महिमा गणी न आवे महिमा गणी न आवे महिमा गणी न आवे महिमा गणी न आवे महिमा किन का एक जिस जी बसावे
वाह वाह
ताकि मेहमा घणी न आवे
घणी न आवे
किन का एक जिस जी बसावे
वाह वाह
ताकि मेहमा घणी न आवे
वाह वाह
ताकि मेहमा घणी न आवे
घणी न आवे
किन का एक जिस जी बसावे
वाह वाह
ताकि मेहमा घणी न आवे
घणी न आवे
मेहमा घणी न आवे मेहमा घणी न आवे मेहमा
After a halt of one night at Gurudwara Sri Gobind Ghat ji, we started around 7 o'clock in the morning to trek to Gurudwara Sri Hemkund Sahib ji, and we will be staying in between at Gurudwara Sahib ji at Gobind Dham before the Hemkund Sahib, that is, you know, in Ghangariya. So we all started with some of the friends, cheering friends, Sardar Real Deep Singh ji and his friends. So before we can start from here, we need to get our registration done on the counter of government of Uttarakhand. So they do it to keep the count and track of the pilgrims who are going to Chardham Yatra and as well as to Gurudwara Sri Hemkund Sahib ji. We need to cross this bridge to go to Gurudwara Sahib ji. You know, it is situated over the river Alaknanda. So we started with all our sticks. I didn't get my stick from Rishikesh, because I have heard that we can get many sticks here and there, and it was true. We all of us got the sticks in the Gurdwara Sahib Ji at Sri Gobind Dham, Gobind Ghat. As you can see on the right hand, we got a counter to get registration, and we all of us we got our registration done with the biometrics. After that we shall start to trek to Gurdwara Sri Hemkund Sahib Ji. We all got our biometric registration done from here, and on the right side you can see one person sitting just before the bridge. He keeps the count of people going to Gurdwara Sahib Ji. And this registration is totally free, no need to pay anything for this. After taking the selfies and all, we started off our journey. We took the jeep from here to the first village of trekking. It is almost 4 kilometers from here. So after that we need to walk, or we can get the pony also. So we have started off from here. This is the first village of the journey, Pune, and the jeep drops you here. There is also an option of helicopter or chopper which you get from the Gobind Ghat itself. It costs you 3000 and it drops you to Gobind Dham, to the Gangariya. You can also opt for that, or else you can trek. After the trek of 16 km, you reach Gangariya or Gobind Dham. This is the PHC of Gobind Dham.
This is the beginning of meditation. Most of us would have rather money than tangible wealth, and a great occasion is somehow spoiled for us unless photographed. And to read about it the next day in the newspaper is oddly more fun for us than the original event. This is a disaster.
This trek of 16 km from Gobind Ghat up to Gangariya or Gobind Dham I completed almost in 4 to 5 hours. I exactly don't remember. So after that I went to Valley of Flowers, and the next day to Amkund Sahib Ji. That will be coming in the upcoming videos. So please be with me. Thank you.
Obviously, no one can say, because it isn't words. It isn't material. That's just an idea.